down, and the man was in there, and he went to get us, but picked a chair up and threw it at him and started booting at him, nutted him and everything. And we got out there and we thought we were going to have a bit of a spend up, and I bought some new boots and braces and some Levi's stay press. I was sitting indoors with a cup of tea, and there was a knock on the door, and it was the law. And my mum said to him, come in, because she knew there was something up. And they accused me, they said that I'd have to come down to the station. I had a number, and I had a razor and a couple of blades, which were blunt, innit? And I'd give me my number, 5360.